In this video tutorial I am going to teach how to use compact and repair utility to fix corrupted MS Access 2016 database file. But before that, let us know how MS Access database gets corrupt. The corruption can take place due to improper exist of application, virus infection, sudden system shutdown, human errors, etc. Alright, so here find out step-by-step guide on how to compact and repair MS Access 2016 database. Note, before you start with process, it is suggested that you must keep the backup of your database files that you are going to compact and repair. Step 1, open Access, but do not open database. Click on File. Step 2, point the cursor to Info and click on Compact and Repair Database. Step 3, now in Database to Compact from dialog box, select the database you want to compact and repair. What if Compact and Repair utility fail? Well, in such case use professional third-party access repair and recovery tool that is designed to repair and recover MS Access database files and repair both access.mdb and database file format. Thank you for watching this video. For latest updates, like and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, G+.